Hey, hello, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to a brand new series. Welcome to Stardew Valley. I'm going to be doing a whole series of this. I don't know how long it's going to go. I'm going to be joining with Thomas as well. Say hello to you. Do you know you're there? He is there. Say hello.
Hello.
All right, good. All right, we're going to be doing a new game. We have played Stardew Valley, but we haven't done none of the updates that they did. As you can tell right here, we have done it, but we haven't done none of the updates. So we're going in completely new. I'm hosting the game at the moment, mind you. Nearby, separate, normal. Money, shell style, yes, shell. Because we styled in cabinets too, right? No, just put one because the other one is just going to be a fake cabin. It's going to be living with me, this bitch, anyway. Oh, they have more animals! I want this one, the same old. I know. But I like that one. Hang on, I got to make my character. We are going to be living in... well, there's a good land here, but beware at night, the monsters come out. I like that one, though. Like hilltop, an opportunity. I like this one. All right, are you excited for this?
Okay.
It's gonna be fun, yeah. We're gonna be going crazy. We're gonna be kicking ass. Are you ready to kick ass with me? It's gonna be quite interesting, I have to admit. Bear with me. I'm just trying to set up my character, make sure everything's got nice. What the hell is that? Nice. There we go, hairstyle. Do we have more hairs? Nope, but I know which hairstyle I always go for anyway. Oh, it's gonna be such a wonderful time to play in some Stardew Valley. Especially with
you.
Let's change the pants to black because I'd rather not. I'm not gonna skip intro because it's new and I want y'all to see it. Shirt, we're gonna change that shirt to that one. Pants, we could change the my voice died. We could change the pants to that one too. Oh, let's not. Oh, we could. Yeah, I got a little earring right there. Let's put a little bitch right there. All right, I do cuss, ladies and gentlemen. Just letting y'all know, let me just name myself Mr. Jackthedemon. We gotta set it good. Long ass name, but there we go. Farm name, Wonder Valley. Nah, we're gonna go one land. That's gonna be our farm. Favorite thing? Okay, it had to be Thomas. I'm sorry, I gotta. Everything's good. Spawn monsters on the farm. Yes. I'm leaving everything the way it is because I'm not going to fuck with anything. Nope. Okay, I think everything's set. I assume I invite you in game after I get my intro. All right, hit the intro. I'll be back after this. Oh, wait, no, I forgot. They don't read. Okay. Ha! For my very special grandson! Good? All right. I want you to have this seal envelope, bitch! Fuck! Still sleeping. This is new, I never seen this before either. No, me! Yeah, have patience, shit! I'm probably dying, but have some patience! Now listen close! You ready? There will come a day when you feel crushed by the burden of modern life, holy shit! Oh, I'm Santa! Hey, you brought spirit for fade before a growing emptiness, huh? Oh, the heat! The fucking heat! When that happens, my boy, you'll be ready for this gift!
I'll give him a minute, he's old. Let him.
Now let Grandpa rest, I'm tired!
XX years later? What the hell is XX? I don't know what the hell is XX. Oh, JoJo, we walk at JoJo? Join us, Drive, JoJo. Okay, this is a unique cutscene, I have to admit. They really have gone far. Smile, you with JoJo. I'm Terminator. I think I'm Terminator. No, I'm not that. Life is better with JoJo. Oh, there I am, sleeping. That's how I work. That's how I work. Half of the day, I'm sleeping. Right now, I'm sleeping. Oh, he's like, oh man, I'm sick of this shit. I'm sick of this job. I don't want to do this shit anymore. I want to go and have fun. I want to enjoy life, you know? Take life to the fullest, Grandpa. I shall open your letter now. Shit, hang on. I forgot how to put it. Okay. Dear Jackie, if you're reading this, you must be dire need of a change. The same thing happened to me long ago. I lost sight of what matters in life and real connection with other people and nature. So I dropped everything and moved to the place I truly belong. I enclosed a deed to that place, my pride and joy, Wonderland Farm. It's located in Stardew Valley on the southern coast. It's the perfect place to start your new life, baby. Just for my most precious gift of all. And now it's yours. I know you'll be honored to farm any name, my boy. Good luck. P.S. If Louis is still alive, say hi to the old guy for me, will ya?
Oh man, they really did change a lot, hun. You are now hosting a multiplayer game. Oh shit, can you join me now?
We'll find out, won't we?
Can you find me? I'm driving a bus. I'm driving a bus. Oh shit. Oh shit. Stardew Valley 5 meters away? Oh shit, that's too long. It's too long for me. It's long. Oh shit, there's a bird shedding in the sidewalk. Oh shit, that's too much. It's too much, hon. There's a bird shedding. It's too much. I'm hype. I'm hype because of the new series. I am here.
Oh, hello! You must be Mr. Jackthedemon.
Oh, they cut my name in half, you motherfuckers. Oh, okay, great.
I'm Robin, the local carpenter. Mayor Lewis sent me here to fetch you and show you the way to your new house. He's there right now. I'm tidying things up for you, Robin. That farm's right over here if you'll follow me, baby. Oh my god, what the hell is this? Oh my god, guys, look at the trouble we're gonna be doing. This is the Wonderland Farm. I know it looks like crap at the moment. God dang. Oh shit, there's a lot of leaves everywhere. Holy shit! What's the matter, baby? Sure, it's a bit overgrown, but there's some good soil underneath that whole giant mess with a little detection. I mean, a little with a little dedication, you'll have it cleaned up in no time. I fucked that up massively, didn't I? And here we are, your new home, baby. Oh shit, look, it's Luis.
Ah, the new farmer.
Hello, mommy.
Ay, ay, ay. Oh, look, Luis, man of the Pelican Town, eh? You know, everyone's been asking about you, my buddy. It's not every day that someone knew them in. It's quite a big deal, yeah? Oh, so you're moving into your grandfather, papa's old cottage, yeah? It's a good house, very realistic.
Yeah, it's quite something.
Yeah, that's one way to put it. Question might be a little more abdication than rude bitch. Don't listen to her, Mr. Jack. She's just trying to make you dissatisfied so they don't buy whatever the good is. Huh, how dare you, Shady? Anyway, you must be tired of a long journey. You should get dressed. Mother, you ought to explore the town a bit and introduce yourself. The town's people will appreciate that, man. Oh, almost forgotten. If you have anything to sell, just place that shit right here on the box. I'll come during the night to collect it. Well, good luck, my boy.
Hey, Robin, you're not going to say goodbye to me? Robin? Robin, you're not going to say goodbye? I hear a rooster. I don't know how to feel about that, but I hear a rooster. I hear a rooster, my boy. You know, cock-a-doodle-doo. Cuckoo-choo-choo. I am in Stardew Valley now. Are you in?
You see, 5, 15, what?
I still have to make my character.
Oh shit, take your time, okay? This is the character we're gonna stay with for life. Take your time and don't regret. Don't regret, okay? Take your time, no regrets. Okay, no regrets, take your time. Honestly, take your time. I look like Mr. Clean. But take your time. What I normally like to do, ladies and gentlemen. First, let me go to settings really quick to check what's up with the controllers here. Like, honestly, auto run, yes. Always show tools hit location. Sure, why not? Items stolen. No. Placement attire indicator, yes. Multiplayers, friends only, yes. Enable new character creation, yes. Building move mode. Building owner moves mode. Okay, he's already here. Sound music, we gotta turn the music a little bit down so y'all can hear my loveliness. There y'all. Alright, fishing bite sound default, yes. There's two. Ooh, I like that one. It's gonna be mine. Graphic needs to be up to 1 million, yes? Oh, okay, now we're talking, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies and gentlemen, now we're talking. Boy, I feel satisfied. We're in a new series. We just got done Stranded Deep. That was an interesting game. And now we're in a really nice one, Stardew Valley. Normally what I like doing, mostly, is clearing everything out the way. Because I do not like having mess in the way because of my OCD. Since he's my partner in crime, he will be helping me out with that as well. When my partner in crime create his character, I'm telling him to take his time. Because I don't want him to rush, because it's a character that's going to be staying with him for the ends of time. Thank you. So bear with me, he will come eventually. Just to let them know you're still there, yes?
Yeah.
Alright. Don't be like me, don't choose a long ass name. I should have went with Mr. Jack instead. But God's sakes. But yeah, I hope y'all all enjoy this new AKA Survivor Simulator game. And it's quite a lovely one too. If y'all haven't seen Stardew Valley, get ready. Y'all are in for a treat. I haven't done Stardew Valley. I haven't done Stardew Valley new updates at all. So I played Stardew Valley in the beginning and when they released the multiplayer again. But they released a lot of stuff. So they done a lot. So we're going to be oblivious for what the stuff there is to do as well. We put money shield because one, we know how to balance it out. We know how to do stuff. We know we've been at this for the longest. 2, 3, 4, 5, 10, 15. You look good, my boy. You look good. Look, this is my character. You like my little necklace. I mean, little earring right there on the left side. You like that little earring? I do. I really like it too. All right, here we go. We gotta make the place look nice because we're gonna be here for a long, long, long 200 episodes, maybe. Time. But this is a game that is truly lovely and I'm honestly looking forward for it. Because it's a game of wonders, it's a game of joy, and it's a game of secrets. You got any seeds with you? Yeah. You got 15 as well?
Mm-hmm.
Perfect. Let's do this. We need 3 lines. Alright. Oh shit, I'm out of energy. Well, I'm about to be. What is this quest? What the hell do they want me to do again? Where is the quest list? Forgot how to touch that. Touchpad. Get inside if you want to become use your hold sword. Oh yeah, okay. Meet people. I'm on my way. How about we could get to introduce while he cleans the farm, Dale?
Don't make me clean the whole farm.
No, don't use up your energy all the way. I'm trying to do that. That way we could have some people talk to. And that way everybody could get introduced to the people as well. Are y'all ready, ladies and gentlemen? Let's see if we can find someone. Hello? Anyone out there? Jesus Christ. So far, I find no one. Oh god, I'm starting to feel exhausted. That means I don't do that. Hello, who are you?
Oh, hello, it's nice to meet you.
Leah. Oh, hello, Leah. Who are you? What's your name? Pierre.
Hello! I mean, no. Hello, Mr. Jack, the new farmer, and Perry, owner of the local general store. If you're looking for seeds, my shop is the best place to go.
Don't go to JoJo, because they need to go-go.
Alright, that's another person down. Slock, okay. Hello.
Oh my stars, you must be Mr. Jack, the new farmer. I'm Carla.
Hello, Carla.
And why are you welcome to our little community, dear? I'm Evelyn. You can call me Granny if you like.
Oh man, I gotta remember the voices.
Oh, aren't you the one who just moved in? I'm Maura. I've been looking forward to meeting you.
Oh, hello, I'm Penny. I don't know why I gave her a dude voice, that's all I have.
Hey, that's your first day in the cottage, yeah?
I need more people.
Oh, the new farmer, we all been expecting, and who's arrived has sparked many a conversation. I am Elliot, yes. I live in the little cabin by the beach. It's a pleasure to meet you, yes. Something dog.
Am I killing the voices? Okay, I appreciate that. I'm trying. Next. Fish, can I go in here? I'll be back tomorrow. Oh, son of a bitch. Yeah, there's consistencies of a lot of cussing. It's not my fault. I was born with a lot of cuss words in my dictionary right off the bat. Even if I try not to cuss, it will fly out. I have a condition where it flies out the cuss. They call shit I cannot. Very bad condition and I can't help it. Thank you. See if we can find some more people here. Oh my god, let's see here. Can I open this door? I could. Hello.
Oh, it's you. You're that new farmer, boy, aren't you? Oh, jeez, huh? I'm Haley. If I wasn't for those horrendous clothes, you might actually be cute, you fucking... What?
And there you go, ladies and gentlemen, the bitch of the game. Not my fault. Mm-hmm. Hello. Who's you? Who are you?
You exactly how imagined, but that's okay. I'm Jody. It's quite a little change, so it's very exciting when someone new moves in. Having a farm around could really change some things.
Can I open this door to talk to your sons? I cannot. Can y'all come out of y'all rooms? No? Okay, we gotta go home now. Everybody's sleeping. Hello, Wanderer. I haven't introduced you yet. Hello, who are you? Hey.
Who are you? Who are you? Or should I go with the, A to he? A for whore? A for hide? Fucking stuck. Fucking stuck. Oh my god, this is gonna hook me. When we have more energy! Ah! Get out of here! How dare you go to bed!
What do you mean?
Get up! Get up!
No.
I'm sleeping right here with you. Normally this is what my natural habitat would be, sleeping with him. I have no choice. Until I marry Sam, that is. Y'all haven't met him yet. Alright, let's do this. I got 6 seeds. I'm gonna build some more over here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There they are. Okay, here we go. How does it feel to play Stardew? I can't find a cool stuff, but my pocket, backpack is full.
Does this sound like you? Well, Pierre, got you covered. Stop by Pierre General Shop and check out our affordable size 24 backpack. See you soon.
Hello there. Just got back from a fishing trip. You should come down to the beach sometime. I got something for you. Trust. Let me show you how the main home looks like, too. There is. Not much to see. Even though we kind of was there already, but that's fine. Let me, build a chest. Boom. Normally how I like to sell, I normally put everything in these chests over here. I put a chest in the straight line. He does the same thing too. And I put all this stuff that I find I want to sell in there. Let's go and find some more people, yeah? Let me know, where they are today. I could introduce them to them. You know, to everyone. They don't know who is in this game.
Town change.
Alright, I'm on my way.
Heading up to the middle of town.
What? Do you want to go? Go away. Hey, get your fucking ass over here, son. Hey! He's just ignoring me now. Oh my god, join Haley. Fuck off. Anyone else? Let me go to the beach. I'm at the beach.
Hi there, son. Hi there, it's a newcomer, son. Good to finally meet ya. Hi, I must be trying to unwind from a northern mouth out on the salty seas. It was a big haul. I saw a lot of good fishy. Finally save enough to buy me a new rod. Here, I'll want you to have this, my controller die.
Aye. Controller die, legit.
Hey, it's important to me, lass. That the art of fishing stay alive in head. Maybe you'll buy something for the ride, oh yeah?
Are you shitting me? My controller died too.
Oh my
lord. Oh. Give me a moment. Sorry about this. Hang on.
Fishing stays alive, and maybe you'll buy something for the shop once in a while.
Hold on. Hang on. I'll figure it out. Okay, I got one. Everything's fine. Alright, I see you right there. I'm talking to the guy right over there. I'll get your ass back over here. You could heal him off in the distance. You receive a bamboo pole.
I just got water here in the valley. All kinds of fishes. Oh yeah, my shop box open. Now come back and if you need supplies, I'll also buy anything you catch. If it smells, it sounds. Ha ha ha! My own papa!
No, not you. This is not for you. Not your character. Alright.
Ah, that's what old papa used to say anyway.
Thank you.
I changed the sound of when I caught the fishies. And okay. The settings, you could change the sound, and I got a little bubble sound. You go. Yeah, so I like that one more. Alright, any more people nearby? How much people do we have left? Let me see here. A shit ton, oh my god. Alrighty. Here we go, introduction episode, finding all the people. Saloon open yet? Ah, here we are, ladies and gentlemen. This is Gus. He is the bartender, Gus.
Well, hello there. I'm Gus, chief and owner of Stardew Saloon. Hey, please relax and enjoy there, won't you?
Perfect voice for him. He's a big burly man, you know, big burly. Big burly man, you know? Big burly. They call him Big Burly. Ah, did I went to the hospital? Yeah, is the hospital open? Oh, here they are.
It would be.
Hello, miss. I need to talk to you in the background. Oh, shit. Can I come over here? Hello, who are you?
It's a pleasure to meet you. I'm Harvey, the local doctor. I perform regular checkups and medical procedure for all the residents of Pelican Town. It's pretty warm work, let me tell you.
Okay. I talked to everyone in here. Anyone else? There's a mission here. What is this mission? I could really go for a ripe potato. Could a local farmer deliver one for me? You're out of your freaking mind, you bastard. We just started. You think I'm gonna have freaking potatoes?
You should. The better.
I see a lot of people walking out. Perfect. Have I talked to you? I did talk to Jody.
Oh, don't come on, man. It's funny.
Oh, I can read your face. You're going to love it here in Pelican Town. If you're ever looking for something to do in the evening, stop by the saloon. That's where I work. Exercising can be fun.
Oh, have you met everyone trying to get this change? Shy, Justin.
Oh, Mary Louise told me you're the other arriving. I'm Money.
Money smiles at you through a sweat of sweat. Yeah, sweat. Well, small. Sweat. Legit. Doom-ba-doom-ba-doom-ba-doom-ba-doom. Okay. Anyone else? We're almost done, it seems. At least I'm showing y'all all the people. That way y'all could get a feel of the game. And y'all could know who's who. And what's what. Okay, where is individuals? Do you see anyone? Why are you cleaning the house?
I'm talking to Louis for the first time.
Oh, okay.
Grandpa's inside the house.
Here's another one.
Grandma, wait.
Oh, hey, man. So you're the new guy, huh? Cool. I'll see you around, okay? Alright. Penny, over here.
Oh, hey, kid. Name's Bam. Don't be joking, we'll get along, yeah!
Good enough? Yeah, I guess so. Shit, I can't believe both of my controllers was almost dead.
I can.
Boy. This guy doesn't want to talk to me. I don't know what the hell I did to shed on Shane's life. But he doesn't want to talk to me at all. There's the bitch of the game, ladies and gentlemen. There's the bitch of the game. Ladies and gentlemen, you're welcome.
Oh, welcome to JoJo Morgan. How are you doing today? I don't believe it, man. I'm Morgan's son, JoJo, customer service, satisfaction, representative. When you decide you want to become a JoJo member, I'll be delighted to help you make your transaction to a JoJo 5.
I will never join your evil corporation, you son of a bitch.
I mean that the most nicest way, can I kill him? Once again, nicest ways. It's locked. Open 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. Oh my god, it's already 4 p.m.? Holy crap. Who the hell makes these rules? It's open 6... just closed. Oh my god. Have you found anyone else?
Mm-mm. No.
You gotta keep me updated, boy. You gotta keep me updated. Oh my god, Sam. I know this one. I honestly like this one a lot. Hello. Hey, I'm Sam. Good to meet you. Come back here. Heal. Have coal. Oh, good. You're blocking him. Hang on. Wait, block him again. I'm tutoring Vincent and Jesse today. They're a handful, but it's nice to make a difference every once in a while. Okay, it looks like it's in... Oh, that's... Ugh. Okay, the children. I can't get to the children yet. That sounded really bad. But I can't get to...
You usually find them in the library during the day. But you
Oh, shit. You never told me. I keep telling you to tell me where they are.
You were talking to people for a little while.
Let's go clean our home a little bit more. Well, a little bit more. I want to clean the whole house, everything, all the way. That's how I do games. I want to get my space clear out. If I don't, I feel like it's... I don't feel satisfied. I don't. I feel like, honestly, I feel unsatisfied that the whole place is dirty. That's how I truly feel, honestly. That's why I tend to clean it all the time. To not feel that way. That's the worst feeling ever. Feeling that, oh my god, I don't want to do this. Because everything is in the way. That's why I tend to clean it, but unfortunately we have little stamina, so we're gonna have to try our best. But there's two people here, so the fact that he'll help me too is a win. I put a selling thing right there too. A selling shot. Mm-hmm. You could hear him in the background breaking stone. Y'all hear that, yeah? That's how you know he's a warrior.
I know I found a geode. Let me go because I'm getting attacked.
Get out of here.
It's not like that. I found a geode in the rock and they held me in place.
I believe that, I do. Go for now. Oh, what the hell? Here we go. Seeds. You got the seeds, yeah?
Yeah.
Okay. Plant them before it becomes the next day.
I know.
Small boy. I'm going back. I want to use all my stamina. Between what? The limit that they have in the game is 2 a.m. When it reaches 2 a.m., you pass out. Make sure you don't go at 2 a.m. or else you're going to pass out, basically. I felt like it took longer with the two of us. Let me see. I don't know. Maybe not, actually. I'm trying to drain my stamina as much as possible. That way, I could clear out some of the places. Do, 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 do. Do, 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 ba, ooh, ah, ooh. Oompa, loompa, doobadee-doo. That is not for me, it's true. Here comes the bats of hell, oh. You gotta combine with me, yes. This is how we do it. Back, you accursive creatures! Get out of here, you bastards. There we go. Back. 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 Oh, wait, maybe I shouldn't push him that far because the items. We need room to grab those bat thingies. I got a critical for that one. Not worth it. We gotta go. In the sleep of the night. It's not sleep. I hate that they mess up my name so bad, man. You don't know. It irks me. It irks me like beyond belief. Oh, it irks me beyond belief that they mess up my... Oh, level 1 forging completo. And the game save. Nice. All right, ladies and gentlemen, for now, this is going to have to be it, unfortunately. Thank you so much for joining me. I really do hope each and every one of you have a lovely night or day, depending on where you are. And as always, remember, I will truly see y'all all legit in the next one. Peace. I'm out of here.